Okay, I have another cover for you guys. Oh my gosh, it's almost like you didn't read the title. Okay. Anyways, this is Casual by Chappell Roan because I'm a little bit obsessed with that song right now. Also, the fit is fitting. The fit is eating. It's eating, okay? Also, ignore the fact that my makeup is non-existent. It's school air. Anyways, this is Casual by Chappell Roan. Sung by me. Yeah. My friends call me a loser, 'cause I'm still hanging around. I've heard so many rumors that I'm just a girl that you bang on your couch. I thought you thought of me better, someone you couldn't lose. You said we're not together, so now when we kiss I have anger issues. You said, baby, no attachment, but we're knee-deep in the passenger seat, and you're eating me out. Is it casual now? 2 weeks and your mom invites me to her house in Long Beach. Is it casual now? I know what you tell your friends. It's casual, if it's casual now, then baby, get me off again. If it's casual, it's casual now. Dumb love, I love being stupid. Dream of us in a year. Maybe we'd have an apartment and you'd show me off to your friends at the pier. Oh, no, baby, no attachment. But we're knee-deep in the passenger seat and you're eating me out. Is it casual now? And 2 weeks and your mom invites me to her house in Long Beach. Is it casual now? I know what you tell your friends. It's casual, if it's casual now, then baby, get me off again. If it's casual, it's hard being casual when my favorite bra lives in your dresser. And it's hard being casual when I'm on the phone talking down your sister. And I try to be the chill girl that holds your tongue and gives you space. I try to be the chill girl, but honestly I'm not. Knee deep in the passenger seat and you're eating me out. 2 weeks and your mom invites me to her Long Beach house. You tell your friends, baby, get me off again. Doing the bathroom when we went to dinner, your parents at the table, you wonder why I'm bitter. Bragging to your friends, I get off when you hit it. I hate to tell the truth, but I'm sorry, dude, you didn't. Hate that I let this drag on so long. Now I hate myself. Hate that I let this drag on so long. You can go to hell. Ah! That was actually such a good take!